Everybody's leaving already. Everyone left. Yeah, he's gone. Yeah. Okay, we're going this way. That's good. Robert always nice, stops for fans, pictures, autographs. Robert's like a rock star, he's popular. That's badass, thank you. I told you you'll follow me, and you were like, I'm Hollywood, I'm a celebrity. I go loading docks. I go loading docks only. I'm not a common man that goes to a casino. No, you didn't say that. But you thought your shuttle was there, and I was telling you it's up front. But what do you think of the main event?
Beautiful fight. Great fight.
How'd you score
it? Great for boxing. Had Vergil 7-5.
Yes. Yeah,
you know, I hate to say that the knockdowns did make a difference.
There's only one knockdown though. Hey, what's up?
Yeah, how you doing?
Good. Always.
It's the way they score, unfortunately. You know,
always. It was great. Great fight.
But he got hit at the same time.
But Vergil, the second time when he got knocked down the first time, because the first one I didn't count, Vergil, he came back and won the round.
No, I agree.
So it's a 10-9 round.
He could have waited a 9-9.
Yeah. Yeah, 9-9. Yep. And then what did Johnny Cash won tonight? Sugar Cane.
He got some 4 rounds in, much needed 4
yeah.
rounds.
Yeah, well, he needs to fight.
He needs rounds. That's
okay.
You only had 12 amateur fights. What, on the job.
What do you think of Vergil and Crawford?
That's a tough fight.
Reporting. Hey, Alexis, really quick.
That's a tough fight.
Why?
I think you got to let him heal because his style makes fights. So you don't know.
I don't know.
You sparred Vergil, you sparred Crawford. Who wins?
I only sparred Vergil and Crawford a little bit. He was a weight lower. He was at like 140. Couldn't really get too much of like what he was about. But he was good. I mean, he has good ring IQ. Vergil is just nonstop pressure, but his defense is very underrated.
He was blocking a lot today. Facts. Yep.
It's going to be a great fight.
All right. We'll see you guys in the front. I'm going to wait for my crew over here. Hector, always good to see you. Stay up. Report, congratulations again. So that was Coach Hector. And Oliver, how you feeling? How you been? I haven't seen you all week. Where you been at?
No, I've been working.
Well, we lost Robert. Let's go find him. You've been working? That's good. Oh, sorry.
You know, we just won with Ryo last week.
Yep. And with Vergil today. Yep.
Holy man!
You have fans. That's badass. I wish I had fans like that. How's it going? Reporting.
They get to that.
Yeah. Reporting. Hector, how does it feel? You've known Vergil since he was a kid.
We're happy for him, man. He deserves this.
Lobby.
You don't know, man.
Valet. No, valet, no? Lobby. It was a great fight. It was fight of the year style.
Hey, another fight like this. Who fought here?
Jose Luis Castillo versus
Corrales.
And it was here too.
Right here.
Y aquí también Trinidad.
Vargas?
A lot of great fights.
Team Ortiz, look at that.
Wow. Careful.
It'll go by itself. It'll go by itself.
Full of what? Is there another one? Is there another one?
Go there.
Where's Robert at? And Pita,
Fayo.
Rick, how you feeling? Long night, long day.
Everybody won tonight, though.
The fans were the winners.
I had four people fighting tonight. We won four.
Congratulations.
Go to the MGM.
Where's Robert?
He went with Nakala.
His wife.
What the fuck? I thought Robert was with you.
You know,
it mattered, but he jumped to someone else.
When I was leaving, Oscar was meeting with Turkey right now. We're gonna get some big.
Getting it done tonight.
Easy.
That's right.
He got down.
They're not gonna let anyone over there.
No.
Dad here.
Virgil.
I just called him twice.
Rick.
He's in a decent mood. He thinks he's all right. He just.